I'm from Daytradetowin, and this is a presentation that will show you how to download NinjaTrader, how to install it, how to use the charts, how to use the dome, all the important features you'd want to know, whether you're coming from NinjaTrader 7 or if you're brand new to NinjaTrader. Okay, so let's open up a dynamic SuperDOM. As mentioned before, you can place trades using the primitive chart trader. We like the SuperDOM because it has a few more features on it. So let's disable this for now, chart trader hidden, and open up a dynamic SuperDOM. So just go to new dynamic SuperDOM. Okay, this is the SuperDOM window right here. Let's click on the market that we want to use, which would be the E-mini 0617. That's the current contract. And you can see we have the price in the center column. The yellow price is what the price is currently for the market. So if you go to the chart, these two values should line up. You should have price here showing at 2394.75. Again, 2395.75 here. So on the dome, it's always yellow, the current price. On the right-hand side, you have the sell column. On the left-hand side, you have the buy column. We have a specific video that will go into detail showing you how to place orders. So if you want to know how to place orders, contact us, support@daytradetowin.com. We'll send you the video. If you just want to mess around with NinjaTrader for now and place some market orders, you can click the market order here on the left column, and this will place an order to buy the market, meaning that you expect the market to go up. And then we'll ask you, if you click on yes, you'll see that we are currently in a trade with the expectation that the market will go up. So market orders typically fill you instantly, meaning that you're directly in at the price that the market is trading at, and you're simply waiting for an opportune time to get out, hopefully at profit. So the market right now is rather slow. We're late in the day. We're going to close out this trade. So to close out a trade, I'm going to click on the close button right here, and this will exit the position. Okay, so I'm now out of the trade. Let's say that you're having some difficulty and you might have multiple orders and you can't close out of them. What do you do? Well, there's a way to flatten your position in the market. For now, just use the close button, and that will get you out of the position. Thank you, everyone, for attending. And if you have any more questions, let us know.